Happy morning, children. How are you all? All are fine? Yes, children. Children, today in English, I'll explain you the experiment that we have to do, and I will do it practically. Huh? The lesson name is Young Scientist. Okay. Young means what? Small scientist. Scientist English mein, Hindi mein kya bolte hain usko? Vigyan. Scientist. They are small scientists. This activity you can do at your home also. Under the guidance of your parents. Now see, if we observe the things around us carefully, sometimes we get to see some very interesting things. They seem like magic tricks when people do not understand the reasons behind them. Here are two interesting experiments for you that appear to be magic. When you study science, you will find the explanation of these tricks. Yes, children, in science, we can do this tricks. Now, first, a vanishing trick. A vanishing means what? Disappearing. Disappearing trick we will do. Now, what you need to do this trick, children? You need water, a few pieces of colored paper, and a glass. The glass should have smooth sides. Yes, children, you can see in this picture. Yes. Now, what you do? Place a few pieces of colored paper on a table. Yes, you have to put in the table, on the table. Put the empty glass on top of the pieces. You can see the pieces clearly through the glass. Slowly, then carefully pour water into the glass till it is full. Can you see the pieces now? They are vanished. Lift the glass carefully. You will see that the pieces of paper are still there. Pour out the water and place the glass on top of the pieces. They are visible. Fill the glass with water again to make the pieces of paper vanish. Note that if you put the pieces of paper in the water in the glass, they do not vanish. Yes, children. Now this activity, I will do it practically and I will show to you. Now, children, you have to take the glass. You can see this glass? Yes. You take this glass. Now what you have to do? You have to take some colored paper. I have taken here white color paper. So you have to, this is table. You have to put this. Now you can see the paper inside the glass. How will you see? See here. You can see it clearly. Yes. Now I have put the paper here. And I have on top of the paper, I have put this glass. You can see? You can see the paper inside the glass. Now I am pouring the water. Now, while I'm pouring the water, you can see any paper inside it? No, it's a magic. Yes, children. So, you enjoy this magic? Yes, you can do it at home. Now you have seen this plain water. You can't see the paper. It is vanished. Pieces of paper is disappear. Now, I have removed this paper from here and I have put on top of this water. Now you will see the pieces of paper here, but here paper will not vanish. It is will not disappear. So it is a magic. Enjoy, children, all of you. Yes, you can do at home. Now you can see this next activity. It is B, make the pepper run. Pepper means what? Kali mirch. Kali mirch ko bhagana hai humko. So how we'll do it? What you need? You need a clean saucer, water, powder paper. Akha paper nahi lena hai aapko, powder paper lena hai. A drop of liquid soap. So what you do? You can see this picture. For you have to take saucer, clean plate, any plate you can take. On you have to put the water into the saucer. Sprinkle pepper evenly all over the water. You can sprinkle little paper on the all over the water here. Put your finger in the water. What happens? Nothing will happen. But now put a drop of liquid soap on your finger. Dip the same finger in the water. Now you have to take the small liquid soap on your fingertip and you have to dip in the water. Now what happens? What you will see here? What happens? Watch as all the paper rushes to the edge of the saucer. Yes, children, this activity I will do it and I will show you. Okay, you will enjoy and you can do at home. Now here I have taken a plate. Yes, so in this plate I am pouring the water. Okay, it is empty. Now I am taking little pepper, kali mirch, and sprinkling here. You can see, and sprinkle little kali pepper here, pepper powder. When I will put my finger here, nothing will happen here. You can't see, nothing will happen. But when I will apply little soap on my tip of the finger, I'll put little soap, see, and I have dipped in the water. So this, see the magic. Yes, you have seen what happened. The black pepper is on the edge of, all the edge, pure edge mein chala gaya, see, pure corner mein chala gaya. It's a magic, na, children? Yes, you enjoyed? It's really a magic, so you can do at home. Now, you can see the magic? All the pepper, pura side pe pepper powder lag gaya hai. Yes, hope you have enjoyed the activity, what I have done. So you can do us home also, okay? Thank you.